And now, any food item that is sent by here or other ship, actually burning python, doesn't stand in my hand against it. But water pythons don't feed on fish, so feed is not in danger by any of the water pythons. The water pythons could actually help the species.
We're gonna just let him down, let him find his own way.
All right, look, we have the rest, we know it's coming.
They gotta be python, buddy.
Yeah, I'll be python.
You saw the snake, you realized that was a good snake, and you put it, like.
All right.
I'm gonna do this. And here's that one, and I'm gonna go over the top, and he's coming with me.
Michael still hasn't caught a snake. He's really got to prove himself. The water plants around the edge of the Everglades are not only ideal for these python habitats, but the many trails make it more efficient for python hunters.
Another hand trail over here.
Which means Michael really needs to find a snake.
If you don't find a snake, we have to go over the sacrifice of the snake, guys. I mean, you know, they make the decision pretty easy. I got a sharp knife too, buddy. Just stay back.
Yeah, I'm your papa.
Hey, you know.